Good morning, H&H Outdoors. Me and Aiden going out again for another kayaking trip. This time we're going to use watermelon seed lizards and cotton candy seed lizards with some of his flukes there. And it's going to be a great day. Hoping to catch some bass, and if that doesn't work, I brought a fillet knife and some matches so we can start a fire and cook up some panfish.
First fish for him. Beautiful. Nice one.
Not horrible.
What's his name? Jeremiah.
Jeremiah.
Oh yeah, let him go. Ooh, I don't know. Jennifer. Look at Jennifer.
There's two for the day. Just got fish number two for me. Maybe 14 inches. It's the biggest fish of the day so far.
Number two for me, four for each, four for all, actually. Jake.
Get a nice slow release right in here. I got a fish stuck in the flipping tree. Nothing big, but he's over there.
Yeah.
There he is.
Dangle fish, that a boy.
Beautiful fish, man. Hey, number four. Good boy. He's not bad. He's not bad. Bigger than the last two. Number three for Harry. Derek. Let's let him go. See, Derek. Another one. Attaboy. What's his name?
Jaredaya.
Jaredaya, beautiful. Let Jaredaya go. Nice. Biggest bass of the day. 15 and a half inches. And he weighs a whopping.
Yeah, just 1.5.
There he is. Okay, he really didn't want to stay much.
Beautiful bass.
So 17 nice. Inches. Biggest guy of the year for me.
Beautiful. First cast after lunch. It's number four for me, I think. We're going to go with, I don't know. Let's go with Calvin. Calvin. See you, Calvin. Back-to-back casts after lunch. Whew. Felt good. Rob. See Rob. Another one again. Nice one.
Another good one.
All right, let her go. What's her name? How about Gail? Nice. What's his name?
Uncle Tom Tom.
Uncle Tom Tom. Nice. Another one? Atta boy. Pretty nice. What's its name?
Jim.
Jim?
Yep.
Let Jim go.
fish already.
Yeah. Beauty, what's its name?
Roger.
Roger.
Roger that.
All right. Put her in. Beautiful. Nice one. All right, what's its name?
I don't know, we're running out of names. We'll go with Julia.
Julia?
Yeah.
Okay, see you, Julia. What is it, six? Mm-hmm. Something like that?
Yeah. I was just trying to tie my
line
back on after that one dude in there decided, hey, let's snap that dude's line.
Hey, not a bad one, eh? His name will be George. See, George.
Another one. It's like 8 or 9. Maybe 10. All right, see ya.
It's been a great day, huh?
Gonna go. Caught myself what we call a dangle fish, which means when we get it stuck in trees, we just dangle it on top of the water. There he is. My boy Dilly, right there.
All right, so me and Ham ran out of hooks and we went to the concession stand, which is a 4-mile round trip, to get some hooks, and they were expensive, and we got ice cream, and it was all for like 15 bucks. It's hitting the spot though. It sure is good. Got about a mile left and fish some more.
You got doubles.
Let's go, baby. All right, let's let them go. That should be your mom's twins.
Huh?
Your mom is a twin.
Yep.
Danielle and?
Dustin.
Dustin, let's go. There just goes one of them.
He gone.
Ran over my foot. What is that, 11, 12?
11, I believe.
All right, what's his name?
Dilly.
Dilly. Where did Dilly go? Beautiful. All right, there he is.
Will. Release him right by my toes.
Will. Doesn't want to let go, does he?